get out of here. No, it's her. She's ready. Now? Alright, yeah, sure. Okay, I'll meet you out front. Okay. Alright, Matthew, don't be too weird about this. Just show her around. Maybe stop by a place, grab a bite to eat, and that's it. Easy, right? Yeah, easy. Alright, here she is. Hey, so how was your first day? Nice. I told you you like Mr. Russell. Yeah, he's cool. The plan? Oh, yeah. So we'll start with checking out the Mississippi River that goes through our town. It has this really beautiful path along it, and as we follow it down towards the end, we have this like downtown area where it has like a lot of locally owned businesses, like, you know, like all close together. It's like just a nice little area down there, and Yeah, if we're hungry, we can stop by there. I'm not sure. I know this is a really good place, but, do you like sushi, by any chance? You do? Alright, there's this locally owned sushi place over there. If you're hungry, we can stop by there. Alright, sounds like a plan. Yeah, alright. It's, this way. So, tell me more about yourself. Well, like, what kind of things are you into? Things like doing your free time and stuff like that. Okay. Yeah, I know that. Oh, nice. Oh, you like roller coasters? Yeah? Alright, well, I gotta take you to this place that's, in our state called Valley Fair. If you like roller coasters, you'll love it. Oh yeah, you will. They have a few. The first one, the most known one, I would say, is the Wild Thing. Just your average roller coaster. It starts by going up a long way, and then, you know, you get to the top, then go down, and it's just like a bunch of loops, and then, and then your picture. I would say that's the most well-known coaster at that, at the fair. And then next would be the Renegade. Picture your usual roller coaster, like the Wild Thing, but like a mini version of it, and it's a lot more rough. Oh yeah, like really rough. Lots of turns. It's like very tight. and lots of shaking. So, and I'll be warned, it's not comfortable, but damn, it's very exciting. Oh yeah. Next one would be the Power Tower. This is like the one you would usually see when you're on the freeway driving to Valley Fair. And like through the trees, you can see the Power Tower just up there. Lack of better words. But anyways, it's three towers combined as one. Two of them shoot up, and then one of them shoots down. So the one that shoots up goes up fast, and then it goes down slow. And the other one shoots down fast, and then up slow. That one really gets your butterflies going. Yeah. And then, lastly, my personal favorite is the Steel Venom. This is not your usual roller coaster. Picture a U shape, but like a longer U shape. And you start in the middle. And what makes it really adrenaline pumping, exciting, is they do this countdown, or in quotations, countdown. They'll start like 5, 4, 3, boom, and they'll just shoot you. Definitely is a little very scary, but damn, it is really, really exciting. And then it's just going back and forth really fast. And then at the top of each end, it does like a little twirl. So you'll shoot really fast in the middle, and then shoot up, do like a little twirl. And as you go up, you go slower, slower, and then you shoot back down. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. Here we are at the river. Oh yeah. It's very beautiful. As you're walking by, just the sounds of the river, the trees, the leaves, birds. There's a nearby park right over there as well. You can hear kids playing. But usually, there's usually no one at that park, especially around now. It'll be a little busier later on, but it's nice to walk around here around this time. Just very peaceful. Yeah. I have a few memories here. One was with my older brother and his girlfriend. We came here once to fish. Nothing really exciting happened there. I don't think we caught anything, actually. It was more of just us kind of hanging out there. And then a few times with my friends, we would bike around here. Yeah, I don't think we ever really played at the parks, though. I think maybe one time we did, but it would usually be when me and my friends were biking around town. We would come along these paths. Besides that, just by myself, and I'm walking around. From time to to time, I'll just, I don't know, I'll just walk around the town listening to music. I like coming down here. It's a nice, very peaceful. Yeah. How about you? Do you have any memories of places like this? Nice. That must have been a lot of fun. Yeah. I didn't get too many opportunities to do anything like that. I had a few up at my dad's girlfriend's camper. They have a lake up there. We went to being like, I think once or twice. And then one time at my friend's birthday party. This was when I was like 14, something like that. And his birthday at his, I think his grandma's house, which was on a lake. And they had this really nice boat and they would take us tubing. That was probably the most fun I've ever had. And it was with my really close friends too. There was this one time. It was me and my two friends. And we were on the tube. I can't remember where exactly we were sitting. But we hit this wave. And we went flying, and I mean, we were just, I don't know how high in the air we were, but we shot up to the air, the tube flipped over, and we all just, you know, scattered and fell over the place. Oh man. It probably wasn't that high, but probably over exaggerating it, but being there in person was it felt like we went really high. Oh man. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. How about you? Do you have any experiences like that? Yeah. Damn, she did that? Oh no. Oh no. Hopefully you get your revenge some way. Oh yeah, that's the downtown area out there I was talking about. You're starving? Are you hungry for some sushi? Alright, we'll start heading over there. Yeah, this is a cute little place. It's like a little town you see in like a cartoon or something. I don't know, I can't explain it, it's beautiful. Oh, why? What did your last place look like? Yeah. I'm sorry to hear that. Well, hey. At least you're here now. Oh, here's the place. Oh yeah, that smells really good. Hey there. We'll take for two. Thank you. Hey, Do you want a booth or? Alright. Yeah, here's fine. We'll need a minute. Thank you. Alright. I already know what I'm getting. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get a little bit of the Angry Bird rolls and then the Dragon rolls. So, the Angry Bird rolls are crab with deep fried shrimp, spicy tuna, that looks like breadcrumbs, like a little crunch, tobiko with special sauce, which is just the yum yum sauce. And then the dragon rolls are cucumbers, avocado, tobiko, eel, shrimp, and then tempura. Oh yeah, very delicious. What do you think you're gonna get? You want the same? Yeah, no problem. We can probably just order one of each then if you want and share. Alright, now we just. Oh, hey, perfect timing. We're ready. We'll take one of the Angry Bird rolls and then one dragon roll. Alright. Thank you. Shouldn't take too long. You don't know what yum yum sauce is? Oh, you're gonna love it. So it's like, I can't remember exactly, but it's gonna sound disgusting. But bear with me. It is tomato paste. I think mayonnaise, I forgot how to pronounce it, it's like cayenne or cayenne peppers, garlic pepper, garlic powder, and then, I can't remember the rest, but yeah, I know, I know it. It sounds super, super disgusting, but you should have to wait till you can take and taste it. You're gonna fall in love. I guarantee it. Oh, that's here. Oh, thank you very much. Alright, dive in. Sushi for a while. How you liking it? Nice. How about the sauce? See? Told you like it. Yeah, it is really good. Out of the two, which one do you like more? It is a little tough, but one of them right and superior. Oh yes, there is a right and wrong answer. yep, you're right. Angry Bird rolls are just so good. The dragon rolls are like, I don't know, they're good, but after the first and second one, it's just like, I'm gonna go back to the Angry Bird rolls. Oh man, oh yeah, it is getting pretty late. You want me to walk you home? was picking you up? Yeah. Is she mad? Okay. Good. I was a little worried there that I got you in trouble. No, I'm good. I'll walk home. Thank you, though. Yeah, of course. No problem. I had a lot of fun. Yeah, for sure. I'd love to go out with you. I mean, hang out. I'd love to hang out with you, my guy. Sorry, I didn't mean to say that. Do you want to go out?